Now we start. काचित करामबुजम, काचित करामबुजम सौरे जब गृहे अंजलिनामुदा, काचित दधार तद बाहु मंसे चंदन भूषितम। Here we should know the Siddhant of Ujjwal Nirmal. Without knowing, we cannot go further an inch. We should know that Gopi, that is, frame is divided, Rati is divided into three classes: Sadharani, Sammanjasa, and Samartha. Samartha means in order. There are three categories of Rati: Sadharani, Sammanjasa, and Samartha. Samartha Rati is so powerful that it can control Krishna. Gopis have that kind of Rati. Sammanjasa in Dwarka, in Saptabhama Rukmini and all others. It is doubt whether it will control Krishna or not, because it is divided in so many parts: sons, daughters, Rajya, Krishna, and all of them. It is not one
pointed.
Not one pointed. But in Samartha Rati, one pointed Rati. And in Sadharani, like Ubja in Mathura, it is not a prem. This Rati is called Vyabhicharini. For a special time, it comes and again goes away. But it has called Sadharani Rati only that the subject of that Rati is Krishna only. Otherwise, it will not called Rati. And because it wants self happiness, so it is called Sadharani. Now, Samartharati in Gopis, it divided into so many parts. Especially it depends on the mood what a Rati has towards Krishna. Especially, Gopis had two root mood. Mool ka kya hoga? Mool. Root?
Mool.
Two. Tadiya and Madiya. From beginning of frame, Tadi and Madhya Bhav exist. Without this, a frame cannot be done. So some of the gopis have Tadiya Bhav and some of them have Madhya Bhav. No? The nearer mood of Tadiya Bhav is Ruhit to Tadiya Bhav. understand, try to. There are root two bhavs, tadiya and madhiya. You know ghrita and madhu? There are two kinds of ghrita and madhu. Ghrit is so chikna, smooth and tasteful. But yet, it needs some sweet. Madhu is very tasteful. It needs no sweet, nothing. It is soft also, very sweet also. So, madhu sneha is more sweet than ghrita sneha. Ghrita sneha is called, it comes in the category of tadiya bhav. It needs something more. Here, when that snake goes up in the stage of pranaya, first prem, then snake, then pranaya, and after that mar. Otherwise, first prem, then snake, man and pranaya. Two categories. And again, they meet. Here, tadiya bhav has ghrita sneha, and madhiya has madhu sneha. So you know that madhiya bhav and madhu sneha is situated in Srimati Radhika fully. Tadiya bhav with ghrita sneha situates in Chandravali. Ghritsne will be there where there is Dakhinya bhav. Dakhinya means?
Contrary.
Contrary. Contrary.
Again.
No.
Dakhinya. Dakhinya means you having the mood of Dasya bhav. What I will tell, you will hear. If I will tell any harsh, mane kathor kono katha, so it is not liked by you. Anything penetrable, you can weep. But you will not oppose. This is Dasya bhav. Nearer to Dasya bhav. But yet Madhur. So Madhur having, carrying the bhav of Dasya something, is called Tadiya bhav. I am yours. Those gopis who have this mood that Krishna, I am of Krishna. What Krishna likes, I do. If anything which is not uncool to me, favorable to me, I will repent. I will pray Krishna. But I cannot oppose. This is called Dakhinya bhav. Having some mood of Dasya bhav. always the mood will be that Krishna should be always priti, pleased. You know? I will not do anything which Krishna does not want something. So I will try to please him by prayer, by dasya bhava, but yet it is matur bhava. Carrying a very little part of dasya bhava. This is called tadiya bhava. No? With grita sneha, with atsam dasya, with prayer and dakhinya bhava. Rightist. Always carrying the order of Krishna. But yet, they can rebuke Krishna, but not very prakhar. Prakhar, you know?
Harsh.
Harsh. They will tell, oh, you are a very good man. You are a very courageous person. I know that you want me. But anyhow, you cannot leave others. So you have next delay and meeting. Like this. Very numbra bhav.
Polite.
Mild. This is called dakshinya bhava. It situates very strongly and in highest mode in Chandravali. When there is some difference, 1, 2, 3, 10 points, decimal 10, then not equal to them, not equal to Chandravali, some less. But in mane bahut anson mein, but in more degree, but not fully. Where it lives, they are called swapaksha. Very little difference.
Swapaksha.
And much like Chandravali, Dakshinya, and Tadiya Bhava. Then it is called swapaksha. And they are anugata to them. Anugata means they are
following,
always following. And these are called sakhi, asta sakhi, priya narma sakhi. That is Padma and Sapya. No? Most important sakhi. But their degrees are not one. No? Chandravali is first and he is head of all. And Chandra, Sabya, Padma and all others. That Sakhi always serving Chandravali. No? They are called Swapaksha. But if it, I am saying not it is written in Germany. I am telling person to make understanding. When it goes out of 10%, but mostly 10% opposite bhav, that is madhusne. And 90% and more than that towards dakshinya bhava, grita sneha, and Tadiya Bhav. Then they are called Suhit Pak. No? Swapaksha means always trying to do good of his sakhi. And to remove all the obstacles to meet Krishna. That is called East Sadhan Anishta 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 Badhak. Two words, darshanic words. Means East Sadhak, I will do what makes our Sakhi so happy. To meet with Krishna, this is the most important thing for Guru. So they try to meet Krishna, East Sadhak, Anisht Badhak. No obstacle should come. If obstacle comes, they try to avoid. Remove. This is Swapaksha. Suhidapaksha, they help their sakhis like Swapaksha, but not like them. Like Bhadra is Suhidapaksha of Chandravali. No? Why Paksha and Vipaksha? A thing which will be very ruchikar to me. Ruchikar, you know? Tasteful to me. And you have the same taste. No? Then you are friends. What I want and you not want. If I suffer for Raganuga. And if I have suffered for Raganuga, then you are my friend. No? So, when I have no ruchi, what Madhya have, but not totally like Chandravali, then they are Suhitpak. Understand? Where there is Madhya Bhav, Krishna is mine. And where there is should certainly be Madhusne. Certainly it will be Madhusne. And they will certainly be of Bhamna. Left it. They want to please Krishna more than Tadiya Bhav. And they can read Krishna heart. So they sometimes become crooked. Manvati more. Chandrali also have man. She will be. And they will not be. Blacks should go away from here. No compromise. Krishna is sitting and standing, watching on the door. How she will be out of man. He doing so many tests. And she only sees by the corner of Krishna, her eyes. From the core of heart, he wants that I should love Krishna. I should please Krishna. But his mind is so crooked that he is not hearing of his mind. There is quarrel between heart and mind. Heart wants to meet Krishna, but mind becomes like a serpent. So, So this is man. And Krishna should pray, not that gopi will pray. So this is Madhya. His mind, why he went there? This is the mood there. And she will not pray. She should pray. She should pray. This is called Madhya Ghrita Sneha. Madhu Sneha. Not. But you should know, where there is Madhu Sneha, Ghrita Sneha is automatically there. Understand?
Yes.
Krishna is certainly be there where this is. Madhusneha. So Ghritasneha and Madhusneha both. Incomplete. No? Here the bhav mood of Madhya, man, Pamya bhav, and Madhusneha, where there are combination of all, it situates in Radhika in the highest. And those who follow them, he, her, are called Asta Sakhi, Vishesh Sakhi, Priya Narma Sakhi. They are Swapaksha of Radhika. Swapaksha. Their Swamini is Srimati Radhika. And they always follow. But some different, but nearer to this bhav, are Suhida of Radhika, that is Shyamala. Shyamala is Bandha bhav. She appreciates Srimati Radhika. But something is there that, oh, Radhika is so man that she end of this is slow. This is the bright end of this is slow.
You should tell shloka also.
Next. This is shloka. Kachit Karambujam. This is the shloka in Rasa. Okay. And all what I am telling, all are the background from Pujjalit. No? By this, you can, by your own, you can understand these things. Otherwise, you will not understand all these things. Then, Sweet Paksrimati Radhika, having the same mood, but percentage is some less, that is Sweet Paksha. There are something, They are not willing to do. And Radhika ji se kuch bhav mein bhav waisa nahi hai. Then they are full fuck. They can help them. Right? Yes. Lalita Vishaka, Chitra, Champak, Lata, all swapaksha. Means they are wanting ishta sadhan and anishta padhat. They are Shyamala and like Shyamala. There are so many sadhan. They are suhit to Radhika. But not like then, like Lalita Vishaka. So they are suhit. Now, I have told you that the mood which is near us, that is Madhya bhava, is called Suhid of Madhya. And nearer to Madhya, there are that Suhid of Tadiya. So Bhadra is of Madhya. Tadiya. Some little Madhya. So this is Sohid of and Shyamala is Sohid of Srimati Radhika. No? So we see that in morning Devi Shyamala comes to Srimati Radhika to hear all these things, nectar of what was coming in the night. But again she goes away. And she is Yutheswari. Bhatra is also Yutheswari. Four Yutheswari. Chandravali, Bhatra, Radhika and Shyamala. But Lalita, Vishakha, eight Sakis, and also Padma, Sabda and eight Sakis are also Yutheswari. Even Rupmanjari has the quality to be a Yutheswari. But they serve Radhika. Like manner, Sabda and Padma are Yutheswari. But they have left, they have forgotten their Yutheswari power. And they want to serve Krishna through Chandravali. Now, what is the relation between Srimati Radhika and Suhid Bhav of Chandravali? That is Bhatra. Simply Vitratastha of Radhika. Means?
More near to Chandravali, but like neutral.
Like neutral means no anishtabhadak, no ishtabhadak. Not that. Sing Srimati Radhika. Developed as madfully to Radhika because they are Tadiya Bhav in Bhadra. So she will want to be the first. If there will come occasion, they will want to meet Krishna with Chandravali. And for Shyamala, she will be tatastha with Chandravali. But if any occasion will come, she can help Srimati Radhika. Always eager to help Radhika. But not fully as Srimati Lalita Vishakha. There are some categories also. All extending on the basis of Tadiya and Madhya. No? So in Srimad Bhagavat here, Kachit Karan Bhujam Saure Yagrihe Anjalini Muda Anjalina Muda Kachit Dada Tarbahum Anse Nast Chandarushitam Bhushitam. Here seven kind of gopis has been described in coming slokas. Seven kinds of gopis. Four, these, fifth, Lalita, second and third, Padma and Bhadra, Padma, Sabya, Lalita, and any one else. We will describe here. Here he is telling, he has divided in two parts, Tadi and Madhya. First group is of Tadiya, and second group is Madhya. Here, Svapaksh, Suhid of Tadiya is the monk first. No? In first group, Tadiya and the Suhid of Tadiya. And in second group, Madhya and his group. and rest will be told later on. Here first, Kachit Karam Bhujam. Saure. Saure means I have told you, because Sukadeva Goswami is somewhat angry to Krishna. Gopis are so subtle, simple, not simple.
Straightforward.
No. Sarva Siddhi hai. No. Sarva Siddhi, tu bahut saral hai.
Liberal?
Simple
ka. Simple mane dress se simple bhi ho sakta hai.
Simple ta, good bhi hai.
Sab mila karke. Very simple in thought and everything. Very simple, no cooker.
No. Good way or?
Good way.
Simple.
Gopis are simple. But Gopis has offered herself, themselves, in the lotus foot of Krishna. They have left their houses, husbands, and everything. Their singer, you know, their singer, ornaments, everything. They were doing kajal. Only that was touched in the eyes, and they left, and they ran away for Krishna. They were searching their husband. They were distributing food to their husband. They were preparing chapati and all other things for their husbands and children. Everything they forgot as they ran away to Krishna. But Krishna is so crooked that gopis were missing Krishna and they were searching Krishna. They became mad for Krishna and they were ready to give their life. From her, their life came up to here. Only it was some baki, some rest. Otherwise, if they have come to mouth or eyes or
teeth. No, but here.
But Krishna seeing everything, knowing everything, and he was not coming to Gopi. So, oh, you are very Bahadur. Bahadur means? Bahadur means kya?
Clever.
Bahadur means? Khubir. बहुत बहादुर तुम है, बहुत वीर है। तुम लोगों ने गोपियों को रुला दिया, बहुत वीर बने हो। यू आर सो ब्रेव, यू आर सो पावरफुल, पावरफुल सिपाही, सिपाही यू नो, सोल्जर, योद्धा। That you have met gopis waiting. So you are very Bahadur. If you can make weep to Kansa and Jarasandha, you are certainly a brave man. But to make weep gopis, it is not a very good thing. So he is angry sometimes. So he is calling that sorry. So Sur mane bheed. Sur means? Bheed mane bheed.
First name, Kshatriya. Kshatriya.
Kshatriyas are very fond of battling. So you are a battling man. So if we, in battle, you can पराजित कर देगा तो डिफीट देन इट इज वेरी गुड टू डिफीट गोपीज इज नॉट सो गुड सो ही इज कॉल्ड So gopis are seeing that Krishna is coming very slowly to us in a sweet mood, some shame, some smiling, some eyes down, in a mood that I should pray you should mujhko kshama kare. Excuse us. I have done some wrong. Having wrapped his Pitambara there in a mood of praying, he is coming. Gopis saw Krishna. They were about to die. They got some strength. They stood up. And they became also smiling face. Now, when Krishna came, Krishna sat down. They also sat down. Some were standing also. There were so many Yutheswaris, left and left Yutheswaris. So in one youth, they collected their bell. Dupatta meaning? What is the meaning of dupatta? What is dupatta? Dupatta? You know dupatta? Dupatta, why dupatta? One patta. Two patta. One for Krishna and other for. One end for them. And another end for Krishna, two patta. So, one kachit. Kachit means anyone. One of them. He took the hands of Krishna in their hands. And kachit dadhara tadbahu anse chandana bhushitam. And another gopi took the arms of Krishna on her shoulder. Both are sitting. No? Who met first Krishna and went nearer and catch hold of his hand in her hand? Who is he?
The dear God.
Prominent of all. And who should be named? Why? Because this is Dakshinya Bhava. Oh, very good. Well, I was dying as you are not remembering me. And began to weep. 1, 2, 3 drops. Today was.